I preferred it.
Okay, gang. The first spot the thief hit is Electric Avenue. You should head there first.
The electronics store? What did they steal? Video games and RC cars?
You'll have to let me know when you get there.
Thanks for telling us, Snapper. We'll get to the bottom of this.
Yeah, I know you will. It's what we... I mean, you do.
Hey, you're part of the team, too. Don't ever forget it. Once a League member, always a League member.
Let's just get this over real quickly. Or just when you thought you were safe. Battle drone. He was no match. This could be helpful. Does this go to black?
It's you. You come to mess up my store like you did the sewers and those people's houses?
No, we're here to investigate the robbery. Can we take a look around to see what we can find?
Sure, knock yourself out. Just don't go messing up the place.
What do we have here? Cell phones?
Wonder who they're trying to call.
If we keep looking, we're sure to find out.
They took a flashlight?
That's a pretty weird thing to steal.
Hopefully more clues will shine a light on the situation. Look, something was pulled right off that shelf.
Gotta be a satellite dish. But why?
Looks like we're getting more questions than answers.
All right, we've got what we need. Let's get out of here.
Thanks for letting us look around. We'll track these guys down and make things right.
Yeah, sure, whatever. Just get out of my hair already.
Did you know Superman comes from a planet called Smelly Loser Planet?
If I had to guess, our thief is building something with pieces from the stolen merchandise.
So, looks like the thief's putting together a little science project, huh?
Yeah, looks like it, but this can't be everything they've stolen.
Perfect timing, Batman.
It's another robbery! Go catch him before they get away!
Quit telling me what to do. I'm on it already.
Cool. I'm gonna do some sleuthing over on this end, and I'll let you know when I find something. Good luck.
I hope you're not allergic. Better hold on to this.
The toaster?
Justice League! Get him!
Time to put these guys on clearance. Special attack, ready to engage.
How about a rematch? Wonder Woman, you there?
Special attack, ready for action. Throwing down the gauntlets. Watch out, they're coming in hot. That wasn't so hard, was it?
You can keep that.
Nicely done. Let's check on the clerk and make sure he's okay.
Hey, are you all right?
I am now, thanks to you. Thanks for catching him before they escaped.
Let's see what they try to take. A mini fridge, a boombox, a toaster? What the heck did they want with this stuff?
This has got to be Mxyzptlk's doing. It's too random for an ordinary thief.
With all those components, it got to be a device to drain and redistribute energy.
How'd you know that?
I'm so glad you asked. The satellite dish gathers the energy and sends it to the refrigerator coils for concentration. The energy is collected by the toaster, then stored in a battery using the smartphone's charging port.
That sounds made up. And you forgot the boombox.
Obviously, they wanted to listen to music while they built it.
Gotta say, Batman, I'm always impressed and distressed by the way your brain works.
Anyway, we stopped them from making their little doomsday device. Now what?
Is everyone okay?
Yeah, I think we're good.
Was that the Green Lantern?
Let's just say he's confused right now.
Well, looks like we're stuck here. Green Lantern's got the whole place sealed off.
You could just leave through the underground passageway.
The what now?
There's a tunnel that connects this store to Harvey's home supply down the block. Don't ask me why, I just work here.
We'll take it. I bet it goes through the sewers.
Not there again.
Good luck, Justice Lee.
You know, villains always complain about never having their day in the sun, and then build all of their stuff underground.
Nothing more covert than the cover of dirt.
I wonder what nefarious things we'll find down here.
Special attack ready to engage. Boom. Don't rub it in.
Yeah, just another one of my awesome moves.
Special attack ready to engage.
Woo! Man, I love doing that. Wonder Woman, you there?
Say hello to the bats.
Special attack recharged and ready to go. In your face! This must be for me.
Special attack ready to engage.
This is just what I wanted.
You jerks were gonna fight without me? I am hurt. That's what you do best. You hurt people.
Ultimate's ready. I'll be taking that. Okay, I'll put you down. I know that didn't feel good. I actually feel bad about that.
Ultimate attack, ready for action.
Well, that was fun practice, wasn't it?
Jackpot! You're fired! Special's ready. I thought they had us for a second there. Thank you.
Good call, Wonder Woman. This could be helpful. Not today, guy. Normally I'd say pull the lever, but...
No way, no how, no siree. Not touching that thing with a 10-foot pole after what happened last time.
We have no other choice. Let's just push it and pray to all of Olympus that it'll be fine.
Well, hope we didn't just flood the town all over again. Fingers crossed!
Special attack ready to engage. Don't worry, I'm not going anywhere. Target locked. Get him, boys.
When there's trouble, you know what to do. Call Cyborg.
This must be for me.
Special attack ready to engage.
Nice! What do we have here? Did someone open a window? This one's by request.
Is this the way to the theater? I hear they're showing that movie about the guy in the mask and the black hat who uses a sword. I forgot the name. Maybe Batman knows. Wow, not a film buff. Tough crowd out here. Anyway, I know where you're going and I'll race you there myself. But I got some friends who helped me win.
I might not have a sword. But I am the man of the mask. Suits, I'm tagging you in.
Did I miss anybody? Everybody good? A new item for Superman.
Special's back.
You all right, Cal? You might want to stand back for this. Ultimate attack, ready for action.
Special attack recharged and ready to go!
You just got kicked into the great beyond.
Let me know when you get this. Get it, boys. Ultimate attack ready to engage.
Show me who did this to you, Batman. That was awesome! Now let's get going.
Mxyzptlk shook you up a bit back there, Bruce. What was that about? A movie?
Nothing.
Sure, big guy.
I'll tell you that.
In your face!
You all right, Cal?
Get him, boys. Better hold on to this. All patched up.
I'm recharged and ready to help.
Oh, the Justice League! I'm so glad to see you! You gotta go after the guy that did this to my shop!
Wow, what a mess! We'll go after him right away. Which way did he go?
He went up to the roof! I think he's still up there! Get after him, quick!
Wait, are you okay? Do you need help?
No, just get up to the roof and stop him.
We're on it. Special attack ready to engage.
Wonder Woman's gotta get tired of being the brains of that operation, you know? Superman and Batman combined are more annoying than me, if you ask me.
The great outdoors. He's gone. We missed him.
Look out!
Oh, come on.
I said he went up here. I never said when he went up here. Listen, I've been around a long time. So when I say you just fell for the oldest trick in the book, I gotta say, I'm an expert on the subject. Caught like rats in a trap. No, wait, like moths to a lantern. Good luck getting out of this one, loser league.
I want everyone in a single file line. I brought friends. This was a good investment. Well, this is bad.
Even with the might of Hercules, we couldn't break John's barrier.
Wait, Cyborg. Can you telepath him to Mount Justice? Can't hold a barrier here if he's not here.
You got it, Batman. Signal is tracking. Teleporter booting. Engage! Signal locked and loaded! Beaming you up, Green Lantern! Ouch!
That's gotta hurt.
Never mind that. Grab him.
John, come back. There he goes again.
Sorry I couldn't teleport him here, gang.
Don't you worry for a second about that, Victor. You really came through for us there.
Even so, looks like we're back to square one with John.
Maybe not. What's that on the ground over there?
Looks like a card key.
Yep, but where to? It's blank all over, aside from... Hey, is that the Atom symbol?
Yep, sure is. This is his key card to the lab we built beneath Happy Harbor High School. I bet that's where Green Lantern is headed next. Whatever Mxy wants with that place, or with Green Lantern, it can't be good. We'd better go check it out.
Looks like we're taking a field trip back to school.
You both know we're probably walking into a trap, right?
What are they gonna do at a school? Call our parents? Send us to detention?
Very funny.
What I'm trying to say is that there's likely to be a horde of fish monsters just waiting to ambush us inside. Maybe we should be like Athena and be more strategic about this.
You know us, though. We like to take confrontations head on.
Good condition. Keep them busy for me. Ultimate's back.
Oh, shucks. It's locked.
We should be able to get in through the skylight.
What's that saying? When a door closes, a window opens.
That's our ticket in. Let's go. We're headed for the basement.
Always got a plan, huh?
You know it. I used to send some of the Robins here during longer stays in Happy Harbor, so I memorized the school's layout and everyone's schedules, down to the minute, just in case I needed it.
Anyone ever tell you you have control issues?
Oh, yes. Every day. Let's keep moving. You can never have too many items. Special attack ready to engage. time to school these fish.
Let's hit the crooks, team.
Keep them busy for me. Just when you thought you were safe with battle time.
I'd say we definitely earned an A for astounding just now.
Special's back. This could be helpful. This'll do.
Do you remember that one summer? When we helped Or- There must be a way around this-
We're the ones making a dramatic entrance, but I'd say it's the final act for any enemies in the building. Nice! And that's curtains for fish monsters in the classroom.
Who else worked here that summer?
Black Lightning was in charge. Is he still a principal in Metropolis?
You know it. You'll never get Jefferson out of education. This must be for me. We always tell the kids to stay in school, but you goons have gotta get out. Wonder Woman, you there?
You might want to stand back for this. Oh, I think I could use this. Batman, I have some fish friends for you to meet. Class is dismissed.
Special attack recharged and ready to go. Remember being a kid and going to school? It's weird, right? People always telling you what to do, where to go, when to eat. You even have to ask to use the bathroom. It's crazy!
Ludicrous. Aunt Themyscira, we did not ask for permission for anything.
Yeah, well, Smallville's a little different. More polite.
You can't stop me.
None of you have all passes.
Never have too many items. Don't worry, I'm not going anywhere. Supes, I'm taking you in. Special's back.
I'd say we definitely earned an A for astounding just now.
Do you remember school, Bruce?
I do. I went to the finest private schools in Gotham before deciding they couldn't teach me anything. Then I left and traveled to learn from experts all over the world.
My schooling was done by the children of goddesses, and the someone's not being a very good line leader, there should be single-file lines in the hallways.
Nice! Okay, I'll put you down. Wonder Woman, you there?
I hope you like arrows. Watch your step. You just got kicked into the great beyond.
Nice and empty. Just like a hallway should be.
Special attack, ready for action.
Hit the books. But, not literally. Hit those fish.
Looks like someone forgot this. Ultimate's ready. Batman, are you there? Cover me. Special's ready.
Got it. Target locked. That should count as extra credit. Seeing all these books reminds me when we had Oracle teach a seminar on the importance of libraries.
Commissioner Gordon's daughter is a teacher?
Sometimes, yes. She has a lot of jobs. I hope you're not allergic. Better hold on to this. Don't let this get in your eyes. Or anywhere else, really. Special's back.
Those who don't pay attention during class are doomed to repeat them.
Superman wins!
What's this?
How's my friend? I'd like to speak to your boss. Going up and down. Okay, I'll put you down. That sure taught them a lesson.
What other human experiences did I miss out on during this so-called high school experience?
Oh, you know, not much. Food fights, detention, PE, sock hop. Well, I guess y'all'd call that a school dance.
And that would entail?
Dancing with other kids. It's horrible.
It's true. Watching Clark dance is horrible. It's like watching a praying mantis try to escape from maple syrup.
Okay, I'm annoyed.
Time for a good old-fashioned food fight. But with this.
Nice!
Don't worry, Superman, I'm coming. You just got kicked into the great beyond. Looks like someone forgot this. It's not your imagination, the ground moved.
Your serve. Ultimate's back.
This was a good investment. I'm swinging for the fences.
Special attack, ready for action.
I'll be nearby if you need me. Lunchtime is over. Now the real work begins. The door of the lab is nearby. I know exactly where it is, but you've got to be the ones to find it.
But why?
So we're gonna have to celebrate Snapper's first term as mayor with a community dance, right? You know, for reasons.
No.
Absolutely. By the beard of Zeus, I will watch you dance, Cal.
Why are y'all bullying me?
Sorry, can't hear you over the thought of a teenage zip-faced Superman trying so hard and failing to...
I know exactly where it is, but you've got to be the ones to find it.
But... why?
If I were to guess, Bruce will say something about it being more fun that way.
This is it. Moment of truth. Use the key card, Batman.
Whoa. What's with the scary secret lab?
Mxyzptlk's monsters must have done some redecorating. The place sure looks different. We have the Atom teaching hands-on science courses in this lab.
This key card looks different. Let's hope it gets us through that door.
Enemy defeated. Got it. Ultimate's back. It's awfully green in here.
Come to think of it, that energy looks alarmingly familiar.
Oh no, you're right. That power must be coming straight from the Green Lantern ring.
Quite the little science project they're doing.
Speaking of science projects, I've never seen a battery that big before.
It seems to be powering the energy that's blocking the door.
So, if we take it out, what'll happen?
There's an empty housing cell over there.
Let's put the battery in and see what happens. Take a break, Bats! Everyone squeeze in! I want to get you all in the picture!
Well, that was disturbingly easy. There's no way this technology could be misused.
It's just batteries. What could possibly be dangerous about that?
That's just it. The possibilities are dangerous. You could use batteries like this for anything.
And since Mxyzptlk knows he can't keep Green Lantern here forever, he's harvesting his ring's energy and storing it so he can use it whenever.
This is the Zeus, Prometheus, and Fire debacle all over again. The consequences of this could be catastrophic.
No time to lose, then. Let's get to the bottom of this.
That guy was pretty weak, huh? Time to sweep up! I feel good about that. Not too much. That seemed like maybe it was too much. Okay, I need help.
Wasn't so hard, was it? There must be a place up ahead where they're harvesting John's power. If Taiki, the goddess of luck, is on our side, maybe we'll find John there too.
Only one way to find out. Keep going. I'm swinging for the fences. You can never have too many items. This could be helpful. Game bat. Careful with this. It's expensive. Same time next week. This should do the trick. I want everyone in a single file line. That. Got it. I'm your friends. Let's try. This helps. Special's back. I'll be nearby if you need me. He has no match. You can never have too many items. That'll keep you busy. Don't rub it in. Special attack ready to engage.
Did you guys call us? That guy was pretty weak, huh?
Wonder Woman to the rescue.
Get it, boys.
These aren't just for looking pretty. Ultimate ready.
Looks like our key cards aren't gonna work here.
There are two empty battery housing cells in front of us. There must be two batteries nearby that we can use to power them.
Spread out and find them. Special's back. I've been thinking about these Green Lantern power batteries.
You're wondering how they were going to get John's charge when it's empty, right? So, fun fact, John doesn't need a regular power battery anymore.
That's new.
A couple of years ago, he went on a mission to Thanagar with Hawkgirl and Martian Manhunter. I can't recall the exact details, but his power battery lives in his chest now.
Sounds fascinating.
Oh man, it's a great story! You should hear from us sometime.
We don't talk much.
You've got to socialize more.
Over there, a powered-up cell. Grab it. Got it. All patched up.
There are a lot of Green Lanterns from Earth, right? Is that weird to anyone else? An entire intergalactic police force, and they have, what, 7 recruits from Earth?
8.
Hey, go Earth, I guess.
Right now, there's only one Green Lantern I'm concerned with, and that's John. Let's keep moving.
Special's back.
Now that was a good work. This must be from me. What do y'all want to do now? Open sesame. Nice. I know that didn't feel good. I actually feel bad about that. What's this? I know that didn't feel good. I actually feel bad about that.
Look, over there. That's one of the batteries. Pick it up and bring it back to that empty housing cell.
That's a wrap for you, big guy.
I brought friends. Attack ready to engage. This could be helpful. Special attack ready to engage. This was a good investment. Easy. Better hold on to this.
What in tarnation?
All patched up. Throw this out for me. I hope you're not allergic. I knew that having someone other than a Green Lantern having this power was bad news.
I can't believe they weaponized John's power.
I can. I'm just horrified about it. How does this thing work?
Well, would you look at that? A super-powered sucker puncher! I've got just the thing for you to test it on. Have fun!
Guess we'll have to figure it out now. Let it rip.
This beautiful day for
terrifyingly
combat.
Well.
John's gonna be furious when we tell him about this later.
Hey, look at me. I'm a Green Lantern now. Watch out, Sinestro. But I don't want to do push-ups, Kilowog.
The Guardians are gonna be upset with me.
Attack. Victory. Got it.
Special attack recharged and ready to go.
Special attack ready to engage.
How do you like this view?
You know, being a temporary lantern is kind of fun. I can see the appeal.
I concur, but we should focus on finding John.
Let's keep moving and bring this baby along with us. Knew this would come in handy. Punch our way to justice, one misused power at a time. This must be for me. I'd like to speak to your boss. Zounds! We're trapped!
How are we going to get through it? There's no battery.
Maybe this super-powered fist can break through it. I think Green Lantern energy isn't indestructible after all.
Nice!
My fists were this mighty.
They're destroyed. Let's move.
This must be for me. Nothing like cracking open a good chest. This thing really packs a punch. Looks like we're out of juice.
We'll keep it for educational purposes anyway. Cyborg, beam this thing back to base so we can study it. I'm marking the coordinates for you now.
Got him. Target locked and ready for teleportation. Beaming it away.
There must be something important beyond this door. If Mxy and Starro...
John, can you hear us?
He cannot. He is mine now.
Starro. So, you finally figured out how to speak.
Well, Dark Knight, when one has no mouth, one must find other ways to communicate. Seeing as they are an extension of me, My clones are the perfect conduit for communication and control. Just look at the great Green Lantern now. Reduced to a perfect, super-powered puppet pulled by my strings.
This is unforgivable, Starro. You can't just take our friends' voices and free will.
And yet, I've done just that. And you should know, I am much more than just Green Lantern's voice at my command. I harvested this one's energy, and will use it to conquer your puny planet.
Aw, oh, how cute! He knows what he wants to be when he gets big! The little tykes, they grow up so fast, don't they?
In time, I will make you regret your mockery.
Huh, interesting. Well, this should be fun for you, huh?
Now that Green Lantern's power is mine, you will all suffer.
Talk about a big fish in a small pond. I sure hope I'm strong enough to reel it in.
Finally, a worthy opponent.
Let's get this over with. Suits, I'm tagging you in.
This should clear the way.
Special attack, ready to engage.
You all right, Cal?
Jeez, how much more can this guy take?
What's that matter? You don't like the challenge?
This is the most fun I've had so far today. Special attack, ready for action. Ultimates ready. Today's forecast, arrows.
Ultimates back.
This doesn't go down.
Of course not. He's got the willpower of an Earth Green Lantern. Keep concentrating. He's almost done for.
You're all gonna love this! Ultimates ready! How do you like this beat? I told
you! No!
Bat beats fish. A teamwork beats evil plans.
Looks like take a nap and try again. Later, Justice Jerks!
That was odd.
We can unpack that later. We've got to go help Green Lantern.
John, say something.
How did I get here? And why is my face so slimy?
You don't remember?
There's a lot to debrief you on, but we should do it back at base.
I know this is a heartwarming moment for you, and I'm totally interrupting, but should be concerned.
Do you honestly have to think if that's something you should be worried about?
Don't know. I didn't know Starro could steal people's powers to make himself stronger. Ah, who am I kidding? I can still reel him in when I really need to. So long, loser league.
Something's fishy, and it's not just Starro and his buddies.
I agree. I don't like it.
Well, it could just be Mxy being mischievous, right?
Regardless, come on back to base when you can, y'all. We've got a lot to talk about.
Specials ready!
You can visit Booster Gold in Skeets to change into any new costume you unlock. Oh, there's nothing wrong with, you know, what you're wearing now. Who said that?
It's not your imagination. The ground moved. Not much. much of a challenge after all. Aha!
Keep them busy for me. Ultimate's back.
Special attack, ready for action.
Special attack, ready to engage. Keep them busy for me. You never have too many items. Special attack, ready to engage. Got it. Bats, do your thing.
I love hitting stuff with other stuff. Everyone squeeze in! I want to get you all in the picture.
Special attack, ready to engage.
Special attack recharged and ready to go.
Don't worry, Superman, I'm coming.
Good to go. Keep moving.